Sri Lankan Tamils fleeing the war in Vani and arriving at Dhanushkodi. They're safe at this Indian refugee camp, unlike the estimated 2.5 lakh other Tamils trapped as the Sri Lankan army beats back the LTTE. But now, with some prodding from a key UPA ally and the Chief Minister of Tamil Nadu, they have a powerful new friend.
We shall have to see how the civilians can be protected and they do not become helpless victims of this situation.
Mukherjee goes to Colombo within days of the Tamil Nadu Assembly passing a resolution which made another specific demand.
Our only request on behalf of the entire Tamil diaspora is that he should ensure there is a ceasefire in Sri Lanka.
But New Delhi draws the line at saving the tigers from the Sri Lankan military.
We have no sympathy for any terrorist activities indulged by any organization, and particularly LTTE is a banned organization in India.
And that's because they're wanted in India for the murder of a former Prime Minister. Rajiv Gandhi's widow is currently the UPA chairperson, and Mukherjee will press for Prabhakaran's extradition to stand trial here, a demand that Sri Lanka has already indicated it will consider positively. The External Affairs Minister is also the chief troubleshooter for the UPA coalition, and during his Sri Lanka visit, Pranab Mukherjee will play both roles. Without changing India's policy towards Sri Lanka, the UPA government is placating ally Karunanidhi. With Meenakshi Mahadevan in Chennai, in New Delhi, Parul.